Welcome to a video on negative angle identities. The goal of the video is to use these negative angle identities to determine function values. Let's start off by reviewing what an identity is. An equation that is true for every value of the variable is called an identity equation. So for example, in algebra, we know that 2 times the quantity x plus 5 is equal to 2x plus 10 for any value of x. And this is an example of an identity. So now let's take a look at the negative angle identities, and we'll take these two at a time. Sine negative theta is equal to the opposite of sine theta. Cosecant negative theta is equal to negative cosecant theta. Remember that sine and cosecant are just reciprocals of one another. But let's take a look at why this is true. If we have an angle in standard position, and we call this angle theta, this point on the unit circle would be xy. Now if we take a look at the opposite of this angle in standard position, this point of intersection on the unit circle would be x negative y. Also remember that on the unit circle, sine theta is equal to y. So the sine of negative theta would be equal to negative y, which is equal to the opposite of sine theta, or the opposite of this value here. And there we have verification of both of these identities. Now the next two, cosine of negative theta is equal to cosine theta, and secant negative theta is equal to secant theta. Remember that on the unit circle, cosine theta is equal to x. And notice that the x coordinate for both theta and negative theta are the same. Therefore, we have these two identities. And lastly, tangent negative theta is equal to the opposite of tangent theta, and cotangent negative theta is equal to negative cotangent theta. Remember, on the unit circle, tangent theta is equal to y over x. So the tangent of negative theta would be, in this case, negative y over x, which is equal to the opposite of positive y over x for positive theta. So all these really have to do with the signs of the x and the y coordinates on the unit circle. Let's go ahead and take a look at a couple problems involving these identities. Here we have tangent theta is equal to 3.1, and we want to find tangent of negative theta. So let's start by writing out our identity. Tangent negative theta is equal to negative tangent theta. And the first thing I notice is that tangent theta is equal to 3.1. So here we can replace tangent theta with 3.1, and we have our answer. Tangent negative theta is equal to the opposite tangent theta, or the opposite of 3.1. And that's all there is to it. Let's take a look at another one. Now we want to find cosine negative theta, given that cosine theta is negative 0.25. Again, let's start off by writing out our identity. Cosine negative theta is equal to cosine theta. Again, we're given that cosine theta is negative 2.5, so we have our answer. They're equal. Cosine negative theta is the same as cosine theta. Again, there's not a lot to it. Just gotta be careful with your signs and make sure you use the correct identity. Let's look at two more. Here we're given that tangent of pi over 4 is equal to 1. We want to find the tangent of negative pi over 4. Again, there's multiple ways to determine the value of tangent negative pi over 4, but let's just go ahead and rely on these negative angle identities for illustration. Tangent negative theta is equal to negative tangent theta. Notice our angle here would be pi over 4. So the tangent of negative pi over 4 is equal to the opposite of tangent positive pi over 4, which is given as 1. And there we have it. And let's take a look at one more. First, our negative angle identity for sine theta would be sine negative theta is equal to negative sine theta. And we should be able to tell from this question that our theta is going to be 5 pi over 6. So we have the sine of negative 5 pi over 6, which is what we're looking for, is equal to the opposite of sine theta. Well, the opposite of sine 5 pi over 6 is the opposite of 1/2. That's pretty much it for negative angle identities. I hope you found this review helpful. Have a good day.